for our East Sacramento drivers. Let's start you here near 39th Street. We had a crash initially on the transition to the northbound side of the Cap City Freeway. That was clogging the commute right here. You don't see that anymore. And another crash near Stockton Boulevard has been clear to this off-ramp. So now you should have an easier drive as you're headed out in that direction. We still get the backups south of Stockton due to an earlier incident on southbound I-5 near Lathrop Road. As you're approaching French Camp Road, 25 miles per hour, so that speed limit has not changed there. Then you don't get much farther until you're stuck in another bit of a delay. Southbound I-5 at 205, we're seeing some backups here due to another crash. It's a tricky spot. If you travel this, you know, anytime there's an incident, it backs up, and we're even starting to see it back up onto Highway 120. Deirdre?